Hey there, gamers. Welcome to another epic vertical video. I'm your host, Dapperdoticus, as always. What the fuck is that? Look at that glare right there. It's like there's like a ghost in my room. That's come from the light up above. That is absolutely wild. Ooh, we are the three spooky lines of light. Ooh. Okay, anyways, it's time to wake up with a little breakfast. Cinnamon Toast Crunch Bites. Look at that. Got these in the freezer department, frozen food department, freezer department. Who would even say that? At my local grocery store, and it looks pretty interesting. You have to put them in for about 30 seconds, I think is what it said. 20 to 30 seconds, something like that. Luckily, I've already done so. As we can see, they kind of have like that cinnamon sugar going on with them. There's only 18 of these things in the box, so I'm expecting these to be really, really delicious. Oh, also, they have like a little icing filling in there, so it's kind of like the Cap'n Crunch bites they used to have at like Taco Bell, but they're Cinnamon Toast Crunch, not Cap'n Crunch, because Cap'n Crunch is kind of Quaker, I think. I think that's a Quaker product, and then you've got Cinnamon Toast Crunch, which is General Mills. So two different brands right there. Anyways, let's try this thing out. Icing's a little hot. The icing's a little hot, but that's really good. It definitely tastes like a very, like, soft. You're gonna think this is weird when I say this, but, like, a soft piece of Cinnamon Toast Crunch that has been in milk. Not for long, but just enough to give it, like, you know, a little softness to it. Not soggy. Not soggy. That shit's gross. But, you know, just kinda not make it, like, you know, hard as cardboard, you know? It's like, it just kind of loosens it up a little bit. It's pretty good. I would say, though, for the fact that they only give you 18 in the box, I don't know if it's really worth the price, per se, which I think was around, like, $4, something like that. But, I mean, they taste all right. I don't have a problem, do you?